Thank you. Yo, Danielle, how we doing, lovely? How you doing, lovely? Welcome in. Yes. How we doing, lovely? Welcome in. I'm here. How are you? I'm doing good. I'm doing pretty well, actually. I'm doing pretty well. Cock playing, actually. Alright, we're gonna have to get a lot of wood. Yo, Tarn with the light, man. I appreciate it. Massive, massive welcome in. How we doing? Yes. Welcome in, man. I have to try and fix that bow too. I can't fix that bow. We're gonna have to make a new bloody bow. Yeah, well. I'm gonna grab that because I constantly forget to take a bed with me. I'm gonna hunt down a birch for us. We're gonna need the birch. Lots and lots of birch. Do I have any here? Every time I see diorite, I think of birch logs. Don't know why, but I just do. Every time I see it, I don't know why. Quickly sleep. How's your day going, Danny? Is it daytime for you guys now? Oak. Should probably try and, don't want that. Should probably try and like collect a lot of the saplings, but I will. There we go, there's a heap here. Sugar ton here. I'll grab all this. As much as of it as I can. Grabbers, all of it, all of it?
Majority of it. I'm pretty sure behind it's near Sky Kingdom, the Dark Oak Forest, you find a lot of this in Dark Oak Forest.
Wowza, wowza, wowza.
Wondering if we need more warped wood logs as well. A lot of it here. Sorry, bees. Whatever I don't use, we're gonna probably just use it elsewhere. Guarantee that. Out of my way, sheep.
Hmm.
I have a fair few. Is it going to last us? Is that the million-dollar question?
Yo, Peter, what's up, G? How we doing?
Yes, 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 yes. Welcome in. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
How we doing, man?
There's so much of it here. Oh well, man, got 5 days off work. How's the fam? The fam are currently going to go see some friends. So I'm at home alone at the moment. I was like, I streamed this morning. I was like, screw it. Might as well stream again. Why not? Keep me occupied a little bit. Try and edge out some more of this jungle kingdom. Try and get to that goal of 8,000 days actually. Try and get that goal first, and then we'll try and work our goal to 10,000 days. All day game sets? Yes. No, well, I don't know about. I've been here. All night sesh? Night time at the moment. Wandering trader on top of me, just spawn out of nowhere. Copy. Only 10 AM there? Nice, man. It's almost 9 o'clock here. 9 PM. It's 8:42 in Australia.
That was.
I don't know what that wandering side of shit. Wandering dread of shield. Man, you get a lot of saplings out of this thing. Huh? I suppose we have chopped a fair bit of trees. That should do us. Huh? Huh? Should do us. Hit the block, are you kidding me? What are you doing up there? What you got? Yeah, nothing. He's just like, oh, I'm chilling, mate. That's all I'm doing. We need lanterns. I'm gonna need a sugar ton of lanterns. And probably more oak logs too. Probably more oak logs. Whole thing just glitched out. One of these that have heaps of string. I I really want to get back in here and like redo all this. Not today. For me to come back in here and redo all that, it's going to take a couple months to finish that project. Sticks. I can't pick it up either. Oh my god. Alpha 1 flying. Oh, Infinity Unbreaking Power 3, I'll take it. Only punch. Oh, 4. That one's a key bow. Just need a power 4 bow on top of it. It's already got flame. Infinity punch 2, front breaking flame, power 5. Punch 1. Give me some good bows, just not the ones I want. Just want the one I want. Need punch too. Kind of fix my wings anyway. Give me some levels for the moment.
You know what we need to build? We need to build a Guardian XP farm. That thing's ridiculous. What's this one? I died by one of these. Saturn bloody thing. Yeah, disaster, my dude. Welcome in, buddy. Yes. Massive, massive welcome in, man. Aren't you streaming right now? For sure, I saw you live right now. Just passing by, low. I was just like, aren't you streaming right now? I'm pretty sure I saw you live, buddy. I need to get just one bow with punch on it. Yes, sir. Good luck, man. Happy streaming, brother. I get to 50 levels here. Look how fast this thing goes and it stops. Look at the XP just sitting there. Oh, interesting. So that technically should be a hopper. Should be a hopper there, and then the hopper, well, it should be a hopper then into a double chest. I think how quick it just throws out stuff. Need another bow with punch.
Hi.
Got a 3-streak. Yes, buddy.
How you doing?
Yes. Yes. How we doing, man? Welcome in. Oh, what am I doing back? I need to go to Mushroom. Good, and you are just an hour awake. Yeah, I'm good, man. You got another coffee, actually. I had to rip that thing out. I'm gonna have to redesign it. Got you. Yo, Yappy, my dude, how we doing? Where's my crafty things? Yo, brother, how we doing? Welcome in, just a lot. Oh, there's one here. Alright, this one's under retirement. Where's my bows? Yappy, what's your follow, Jack? Days. Holy sugar.
Yes.
1,085 days, dude. You're nuts. That's an auto sorter. The whole thing's an auto sorter. Imagine it, and you imagine how cool it would be if you could do like a travel system. So from one build to another, but like it's a, let's say 1,000 blocks per se. You just put it in a minecart and it all travels to that one spot. And it keeps traveling even though it's not in render distance. That'd be pretty cool. I ain't building that though. No chance in hell. Alright, I got a new bow. Chiva, with the light, welcome in. How we doing? Is that how you pronounce it? I do apologize if it's wrong.
Yes!
Welcome in, though. Massive welcome in. It goes on the inside. It's a big giant item sorter. We call that shroom sorter.
Oh, that's one too. I gotta do that, man. No, sorry. I'm a game master. Yo, what's going on, man? Welcome in. How we doing? Make sure I grab those shulker boxes before we enclose this part. Now it should be 13 by 13. Might as well finish this side too.
I love you and I miss you.
Nothing much of you. Not a lot, actually. Not a lot. Just vibing as normal. Vibing. Oh, I was meant to check if we had lanterns. No, it's jungle. Sure, we get no more talk. I'm back in the room again. I can't wait again. The room again. Hopefully, there's lanterns in the building. Otherwise, we're going to have to go to spawn. And I have 3. And I have no emeralds. I have 20. Probably a stack of lanterns is what we're going to need. I'm taking that. There's a goddamn name tag in that one. Oh, get out of my way. I'm out. True Shedden. I need your emeralds. Oh, you're sold out. So are you. Ha 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 ha. Excuse me. What are you doing there? I've got chest everywhere, man. It's a bad habit. I've got chocolate boxes everywhere, too. We checked how many chocolate boxes we had. It's like 300 and some chocolate boxes. I'm like, I don't know where half of them are. Oh, there's some. They're full of bloody cod. My bad. Get out. Can you imagine if you're like, you're sleeping here one night and then like the villagers smother you to death? Come on, go to your gender eats. Go to your stations. That's good, eh? Regenerate for me. Go to your station. Did he only sell me one? He did too. Go to your station. Yo, Pet Mad, how we doing, lovely? Go. No, don't look at me. No, can't open the door.
Open the door.
No, can't do it. No. Can't do it. Or can I? Can I open the door? Yes. No? Yes. No? Maybe. Yes. Maybe. No. Yes. I can open the door. I'll be nice today. I can open the door. Would you go to your bloody station? It'd be bloody fantastic. Isn't there two of you? Oh, look at him. He's trying to give him the rope. He's like, I'm going to take it back. He wanted to give the villager a rose. Yo, Lexi with the like. Welcome in, lovely. Go, 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 go. Look at him go. He's all ran over it. Go regenerate. Thank you. How come you didn't regenerate? Or you. Or you. You did. Howdy, howdy, howdy. How do you do? Look at that. We're looking for those. There's some there. You know the funniest thing? I actually don't know what's actually up here. Nothing. 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 I still gotta come back here and finish this. Nothing. Rubbish. Power 5, unbreaking 3, and flank. I'll leave that there. A bed. Run flash. Rubbish. I think this is another wrap. It is. How are we, mate? I'm doing a fantastic. I'm a very cherry. Very well, thank you very much. Very well. Nothing, and nothing. We need to do a lot of cleaning up. Oh my god. How is your Saturday evening? Got much planned for tonight? Have we got much on this evening? Besides, it's beautiful and bloody windy tonight too. You know how I was like complaining of a bang today? Well, up near the shed, the back gate, it doesn't like close properly, and that's banging on the freaking fence. I'm like, what the hell's that bang? Now, what's behind door number one? That mad. All right, you got three choices. Door one is a lion. Door two's, I don't know. Can spider swim? Now it should be 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I actually got a long point today. That's not. Yeah, Regina. Hello, lovely. How we doing? Yes. Hello, lovely. Welcome in. 2, 3, 4. I forget the wording. It's a trick question. Oh, that's four. Good, Gary. Not good. I have a steroid injection in my knee on the 20th.
In my mind, in my head, this is where we are before. Strangely
ahead. Yo, Hannah's with the gifted sub. What the hell, man? Ah, there we go. Peanut Lord is the best. Welcome to the community, my dude. Welcome to the supportage community, to the supporter group. No. Yeah, Ash with the like, welcome in. How we doing? What are we building? We're working on Jungle Kingdom. I'm doing good, Hannes. I'm doing good.
Yeah, Regina with the share. Sean with the light. Welcome in. How we doing? Welcome in, team.
Open the door.
Okay, I'll open the door.
Open the door.
No.
Open the door.
Yes. No.
But welcome in, team. Regina, I appreciate the share, lovely.
Yes, yes, yes.
Ah, boo, this man didn't work. Ouch.
Oh, all right, 1, 2, 3. He's right. No, Gabby, no. How are we doing, everyone? How's everyone doing? Henry, save your points, man. Leroy! Have you seen Leroy? I haven't seen Leroy. You know what I might do? First.
Spectacular.
It was gorgeous. Bloody gorgeous. I know you can't. I know you can't.
I don't think I'm finished torturing you yet.
No torturing. Please, no torturing. I disallow torturing.
Donkey.
Yes, 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 yes. The biggest one here.
And it's gone.
Oh my god, there's so many mobs. Oh, board mission!
What just happened?!
I don't know. I was on 1k points, now I'm on 5. Oh my god. How are you on 5? And my points are cheap as anything as well. I didn't bring the stairs with me, idiot. How'd you even hit that? Probably don't have any stairs. You're on 6,600? Jesus Christ. Hell, are you still alive? Goodbye, witch. There's another witch here. Oh, witch float. Witches float. chat witches float. Don't look at the Enderman. Don't do it. Oh wait, I see you. No, I'm in. IWP places at once. IWP. Not ringing a bell. Oh, two places. It's like, what do you mean? I'm like, am I going insane or am I just insane? Nope, you're just insane, lazy. Kind of doing this backwards, but I will. Only I do the roost first. Just in the new farm, if we don't empty it, it won't fill up for around 2 days. 2 days for it to fully empty with it fully running? How many chests are there? You wanna come design my new farm? Oops. It would be appreciated. Greeted. Right, I'm gonna get some breakfast. I'll be right back. Can Peanut just join the roleplay server now? Or does someone have to enable it? Someone's gonna whitelist him. Just be mindful, there is rules and regulations as well. No more hoppers than was there before. I used only the hoppers you had, but there is more chest and no sorter. Oh. I've only got this on the corners. I only got it on the corners. And this one's every second block.
Yeah, Timothy with the like, welcome in, buddy. How we doing? Yes. Welcome in, man. How we doing? I'll get him to read that. Yeah, so with the roleplay as well, if someone's streaming on the roleplay, don't be disrespectful on stream as well. That's another one. By the way, I had to had the redstone wrong on the creeper farm. Lol, I fixed it. I had the redstone wrong on the creeper farm. I did the corners on this one as well. One's every second one. Out of my way. By the way, you had the redstone wrong on the creeper farm, I fixed it. Yep, on one corner had... Did I? No, I didn't, because I built that freaking thing. Wrong way around, though. Unless someone, like, did something with it. Three on this actually.
Ha! Wingardium Leviosa!
Stop it, Rod! Stop!
Oh, Wingardium Leviosa!
Stop! Ronald Weasley. Didn't I do it that way? 200 days ago. Whoa. Whoops. My bad.
What just happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know what just happened, okay? I don't know. How's work and the little ladies in your life? Works. Going good, it's just other distractions in life. I am not focused enough at work. I've got a lot of stuff on my plate at the moment. So it's a bit hold on a minute. Like work have noticed it as well. She's like I spoke to my team leader the other day, she's like, you're getting pulled in like other directions, you're not focused enough at work. I'm like, yeah, I know. But all the slabs I got. Surely not. Surely it is. Nope. I lied. Yeah, the little ones are going good. I They're going pretty swell. Oops. Little one's a menace at the moment. I'm kind of kids free at the moment, so the missus isn't home tonight. Little one's growing up way too bloody fast. Oh, it's not home life and work life. It's like, it's just work life. Like, I'm still trying to sort out, like, my combo stuff out during work hours and stuff. And it's affecting my work. That is on the wrong block. It's just hard to like separate work from non-work, if that makes sense. Like, I want to get back into like semi full-time streaming, if that makes sense. Like, I'm trying to brand out Wild Adventures and it's just been hard to like be focused on that plus work plus life as well. Yo, Rembrandt! Yes, yes, yes! How we doing, man? Welcome in.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. How you doing, Hannes? How you doing? Wasting all your bloody goddamn point. Look out, here's trouble. Massive, massive trouble. Look, that man stole my tree. Doing well, man. How are you doing yourself? I'm doing good, man. He stole my tree. I want my tree back. He tried to steal your plane too? Oh, god damn it. Can't have nice things, I swear to god. Can't have anything nice. That was my tree? No, it wasn't. And my plane with my tree on with my trees on it. Now, look, he's trying to plant my... Oh, I hear that. He's planting my saplings elsewhere. I was about to say something else, just like, whoa. Hold up. Hold the phone. Is it two or three on the next one? Three as well. Is that one full? Ah, it is too. After you left, Hannes, I did the Ender Dragon in like 30 seconds. Would have been 30 seconds, less than a minute. Hang on a minute. Technically, it's on my claim. That's my plane. I built it with my bare hands. Sacrificed so much to gather all that material to build that goddamn plane. I sacrificed my energy and time to build that plane. My hard sweat poured out into that plane. You go swaying, lazy. That's my plane. Mine! It's mine. My plane. My goddamn plane. Can't even say it with a straight face. Look, listen here. Just because you stole my tree, okay? You tree thief. Steal my bloody tree. It's quite funny, like, you were in my tree. I went down, you're done. Well, I went down, you're done, dude. I went into your... I can't even say, like, what I want. Into your base area. No, still doesn't sound right. I just tell everyone. Yeah, might as well. And stole your wings.
Ha! Wingardium Leviosa!
Stop it, Rod! Stop!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Stop!
God, it's so loud. Look, listen. Things happen. No. 1, 2. Why is it 2?
Yo, Kim, hello, lovely. Yes, welcome in. How we doing?
I'll be the old and gray telling all my grandkids how there was this time Rembrandt stole my plane. Look, till this day, he stole my tree. He's not giving it back. I didn't steal your wings. I took your wings. I think that's where I popped the first totem as well. On the very first stream we did on the roleplay. Found the wings, found the totem, popped the totem, and almost died. And then Colby came in with a, what's that stupid things? He's like, I got a fly helmet. Three. Looks too many. There's too many. I don't know why I look funny. You're a donkey, I swear to God. Good, thanks. How are you? I'm doing good. I'm doing very well, actually. I'm doing well, thank you. Yeah, I bet you are, Hannes. Doing adequately well. Acquired? What's acquired? I'm a acquired donkey. Oh, Jesus. Bloody goddamn Christ. I said it at the same bloody time. Donkey. Took without permission, which is stealing. Well, look, no one claimed the area. It was open, vacant land at the time. It had no one's name on it. So what I see, what I saw, I takey-takey. Well, in saying that, oh, Jesus, goddamn Christ, in saying that, if I takey-takey or acquire this equipment out of someone's area, what's the scenario of someone taking my tree? Now, how to move my plane? I can put a thing in there that can drive that plane if you want to. I mean, did you claim it? I didn't actually claim it. Either did Rembrandt. You need a sheriff in the town? All right, Regina. Would you like to join the roleplay server? You can be the sheriff of the server. We should point out none of us actually stole anything. Yeah, none of us stole anything. It's just the thing. You're fine, Regina, I know. I'd love to have you in the server. Stand by stream whenever I'm like eventually streaming. I think did we have more, I agree? Yeah, I got more. I don't need any more. Us three stole nothing. Lol, we just like to give each other a hard time. Sounds like something a thief would say, Petman. Oh, wow. Those are fighting words. Words just there. He's just more upset that you stole his plane. He's more upset you stole the plane. I have no access to even use my Xbox currently, as my internet won't update, and somehow it needs a full restart now. What the hell? I can make. Oh, damn it! You know what I could do? I could actually jump on the server and be a wizard. I am the wizard, and make your plane disappear into an unforbidden universe, which I'm gonna leave an Easter egg for you to find the hidden place. I should do that one time. Just make someone's build go disappear, like Rembrandt's. And be like, and leave like a book or a note. Something mysterious has happened within this universe. I have taken your place. Not with your stuff? Why not with your stuff? I'm just gonna pick a random person. went black and it's like a factory reset. Oh, yuck. So you lose everything that you like worked towards. Look, mate. Okay, I already had to get my stuff back that people tried to take. Don't hide. Don't go hiding things from me. Who said anything about hiding? Might be in plain sight. If I can't move my plane, no one can. I am the magician. Things may happen. Yep, everything. Oh, that sucks. Yo, Morn with the light, welcome in.
Howdy doody.
How we doing? Yes. Welcome. Oh, I forgot that one. Oh, donkey, that block's not meant to go there. Had the same with my laptop last month, plus old phone died and kettle died, so it was a lot at once. Ah, oh, yuck. I hate that when, like, cars do that. I'm nice. We built a farm or two in my plane that I'm happy to have everyone use. I mezn. Every time I say mean, I'm gonna be thinking Meznu. Have you heard? Why can't I?
Yeah!
Can't reach. Why's that one draw? It's only on that one. That wasn't a quiet. Oh, Jesus. Bloody goddamn Christ. You're a donkey. You are a bloody donkey. Okay. I'm back. Okay. I'll be back. Have to go find my stickers for my keys. I was actually meant to remind you to go find stickers for your keyboard. I forgot. A good thing or a bad thing? Yeah, my friend was on the phone to the police to report me missing when I turned up as I had no way to contact anyone. Oh, sugar. You had no one to contact, so they were worried about. I would have been worried about you if you had no one to contact. I'll put those back for a sec. We want that, and that, and that, and that, that, turns into that, that turns into that, that turns into that, and I see you, zombie, and that turns into that, and then I go, kapow! Kind of like if something hacks your mate's Discord, eh? I don't know what you're talking about. Someone hacking Discord. You know how much of a pain in the backside that was to get that freaking thing back? Is that going to be enough? Should probably get these first. That one and that one. Oh, it's still going. My phone was dead and my laptop needed a full reset, so I had to go to a friend's to use her laptop to get emails, etc. to fix everything. Oh, wow. Yeah, you know the worst thing is, like, when my stuff got hacked, I wasn't even here. I had no servers, nothing. I had to... Okay, I had two sheets of them, and now I can't find them. Gonna have to buy more. You're gonna have to buy a new keyboard. She's like, look, listen here. No, this one works fine. Can you spell that mean for me? Lazy's being mean. No, I'm not being mean. Meds. Goodbye, frog lantern. Goodbye. Ah, wow, you donkey. Goodbye. Oh,
you stay. You are not my hero.
Wow.
I thought we were friends.
Might help if you can land on the block. I don't know if we should use the wall pieces. I think it might be a good idea, Gabby. Where's this one go? Fire. This one would be 1, 2, 3.
Hey! Dum dum.
Yes?
You give me gum gum.
I give you gum gum.
You do dum dum. You give me gum gum.
Who did that? Get mad. No, Regina! That's your favorite one. One, two, three, one, two, one, two. I'm out of fence and gates. None of these have lanterns on. So why did I put lanterns on those ones? I don't care. Not just. Yes, it was my suggestion. It was indeed your suggestion. I haven't even got bloody fences on that one. Oh, hello, buddy. Whoa. Fire. Alright, let's take a quick break. Let's let this dog out. She's doing some stinky farts. Should 64 be now? Didn't know I had a dog. I knew you were coming. Hey, Billy.
Ha, Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop it, Rod. Stop.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop.
Oh, Wingardium Leviosa. Stop it, Ron. You big shoe, can't you? You booty, you booty. Oh, okay. You guys saw it? All right, let's go. Hang on. All right. I'll be back. Let me let her out for a bit. Balls timer. How do we do this thing again? That one to that one. We go this way.
Alrighty. Alright, Rembrandt, have a good one, man.
He's going for a run. He's going for a run. Welcome back. Welcome back, Gary. Oi, Gary. You know who Gary is? Missed one of these. That's not the one. All that one. You know the funny thing? I let this dog out and she goes to pick up the toy. Wants to play. Thinks about it. And then goes to the toilet. Exclamation mark alert. I need to set that up. Yeah, there's no alert commands. Fortunately, I don't have them set up. An auto sell chest? Can we do that? You know what we need, Pet Man? We need backpacks. We just tell Colby that he's not allowed to use them. You can't touch those. I know some that utilize them. It's similar to the one I used to have, and I don't know if they've ran into the same complications with it. That's not the right bloody thing. There's creepers and stuff there. I bought. Where'd all my go? Oh, there you are, buddy.
The Muffin Man?
Yes, I know the Muffin Man.
Who lives on Drury Lane?
No, I don't know the Muffin Man. Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane. You're gonna do the exact same bloody thing.
Yeah, bye. What's going on, man? Good morning!
How we doing, man?
Welcome, welcome, welcome!
How we doing? Yeah, Colby's not allowed to touch those things.
Welcome back, Glow Sticks. Welcome back, lovely.
Oh, it's not deep slate, you freaking donkey. Basil. Idiot.
Love you and I miss you.
I love you too.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop it, Rod. Stop.
Oh, Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop.
Right, old Weasley. Stop it. Stop it. 7. One, two, three, middle, one, two, three. Good vibes, you got this. Elbow cough. Why did it do that? It didn't do the actual thing. How we doing, Saggy?
Yes, 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 yes. Welcome in. Yes, yes,
yes, yes. How you doing, lovely? Stupid. I'm having the same freaking distance too. Oh no, it's not in the center! So it's 20. I remember when I was a Bedrock player, there was a Skyblock server that I was second on for the amount of points from selling stuff. Really? 4-4-3-3. Might as well just cut that one out. As much as I don't want to, I'm gonna have to. YouTube has some funny emojis, lol. Really? It just doesn't show up on stream. That's weird. About Bedrock, really? Now this sucks. This ain't on the same height. That's 1, 2. How is that not on the same height? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Frustrating. Pole shaft. poop shape face Porsche poop shape face. It doesn't show in my chat. It's just telling me what they are. Oh my god. It's not actually giving me the emojis, it's just saying what they are, so it's like, okay. Oh, it looked like purple poop. Oh, I see, I see. In my new hardcore world so far. You're doing a hardcore world as well, Lex. 2 days old now. Nice. I always say, I reckon the beginning's the hardest. I reckon the beginning's the hardest now. I thought I'd try my hand at it and see how long I can last. Go for it, my dear. Go for it. Look, I don't know what just happened, okay? Yes, build on the bridge.
What's lazy? I'm not lazy, I'm a hard worker.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I've had some really scary lucky moments in this world. Very, very scary looking moments. I remember that moment. I thought I actually lost the world that day. Stuck in bedrock. One few bedrock. I was like, remember, I was like, okay, this is the end, that's it.
we call it quits. I didn't know what to do from there onwards. I was like, that's it. It's game over. Yo, Lazy, what's up, bro? What's going on, man? Welcome in. Yes, 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 yes. Massive, massive welcome in. How we doing, man? I don't know how I got out of that though. I need to get the end world. What? I need to get to the end world for shulkers. Yeah, shulkers suck half the time.
Hi.
Yo, Ruby with the handy biddies. I appreciate it, lovely. How we doing?
How you doing?
I don't know how I got myself out of that, like, starters. Alright, we're gonna have to light this up as soon as possible. And I've got my lanterns.
Wow! Epic fail!
Donkey.
Thank you. Whoever just dunked me, thank you very much.
I love you and I miss you.
And some pretty trees. Did you teach? You teach zoo? No, I didn't teach zoo anything. If I taught zoo, you would actually see some trees.
I don't think I'm finished torturing you yet.
No. No more torturing. No, don't do it. In my mind, in my head. Yo, Ruby with the gifted Tim 1. I appreciate it, lovely. Oh my god. Yes, 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 yes. Can't even pronounce your name. Is it FB is a clunch ITTV?
sack. FBI sack lunch. I lunch. I sack lunch. ITTV. Bloom and hubby, lol, I'm sitting here waiting for wait last him as he was doing all the clicky clicks and he starts playing a diff game. So I sit in the lobby waiting for nothing, lol. Oh my god. Goddamn hubby! My dad threw a Cornetto ice cream my way. I caught it. It flipped and almost poked myself in the eye with the end of the cone. Lol, good thing I was wearing glasses. Oh my god! And then bad hobby. Yes, bad hobby. Do you know, I can tell you the most bizarre story. We got a box of Cornettos once. You know how they come in like four packs? We got a box of them. And I kid you not, all four ice creams had no cones. So there was a, on the back of the box is a helpline. So if you ring it, like we rang the helpline and we're like, what the hell's going on? Like we've got a box of Cornettos and like sent photos and stuff. All four of them had no cones. Apparently it was like a malfunction with like the machine or something. I was just like, what? All four. Yeah, I know. What the hell? I was like that. I was like, what the frig is this? I didn't know what was going on. What's a Cornetto? What? You don't know what a Cornetto thing? Do they like sell corn? Well, I don't know if they do it overseas and stuff, but do they like sell Cornettos overseas? Oh man, it's done.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down! No!
Someone! Trying to do my homework!
Like a croissant, it's an ice cream. Yeah, we get them in the UK. It's an ice cream, not a croissant. Like an Italian ice cream and a croissant. Cone, croissant cone? What? I suppose. No, it's nothing like that one. So I just looked up the Italian ice cream croissant. It is a sugary wafer cone. Strawberry chalk and mint ice cream. All right. What's everyone's favorite ice cream though? Mine's mint. I love mint. I'm like fully addicted to mint ice cream at the moment. Don't ask why. I'm just addicted to my mint ice cream. Coffee, chocolate, and mint. Oh, Ruby, stop it. Chalk mint all the way. Oh my god. Got a marbelly. Ooh, that doesn't look right. Lotus Biscoff. Biscoff. Alright, I'm gonna ask, what's Lotus Biscoff? Should add like a dessert channel in the Wild Adventures Discord.
In my mind, in my head, this is where we are before.
Guys, you want to do a snack trade? I'll send you Japan. I've had Japan treats. I don't mind them. Before you close up shop today, check Discord, lol. Cortitos, an ice cream in a cone. Cortitos? Or you mean cornetos? Cortitos. If you enjoy Cortitos today? I've had my Cortitos today. I want ice cream now too. Actually, I do have ice cream in the freezer. Chocolate and mint one last night. Holy, holy, it was good. My wife brought this gross matcha ice cream. It's nasty. Nami. What's Nami? I have sherbet. Oh, sherbet ice cream? Or sherbet, just sherbet. Sherbet ice cream sounds nice. Ooh, delish. Yogurt ice cream. I like rainbow ice cream, but it's just the same thing. It just reminds me of like caramel ice cream. The one ice cream I tried that I thought was gross is the malt ice cream. Never again. Oh, we had one. All right, get me. Don't get. All right. Who in here likes salted caramel ice cream? Me. Anyone else like salted caramel ice cream? Never had it. And then you had like chopped up like little peanuts and stuff into it. Oh my god, too bitter. Oh baby, it's nice. I love salted caramel ice cream. All right, Hennes, I'm gonna let you on a hot secret. Like, a tub of salted caramel ice cream cost me $10. Like, I won't pay for it unless it's on special. If you buy a $4 tub of vanilla ice cream, you buy a bottle. Don't get me wrong. You buy a bottle of, I think it's soy sauce. I don't know. I've got a bottle up in there. Oh my god. You buy a bottle of soy sauce. It's like the saltiness from the soy sauce. You mix some into it. Mix it with the ice cream. It's salted caramel all the way. Oh my god, it's the bomb. Is it not soy sauce? It's the salt. Yeah, soy sauce is salty. Or is it the other one? I can't bloody think of it. My brain's not working tonight. There's soy sauce. Tonight, lol. Tonight. Do it tonight. Oh, either do I. We found that out the other day. We're like,
hey! Dub dub.
Yes?
You give me gum gum.
I give you
can
gum
use
gum?
Soy sauce with
you do dim
sims.
Dum.
Yes.
You give me gum gum.
No. The salted caramel syrup. No, I don't like that one. Don't like it. In the bin. In the bin with that one. In the bin. You're making me hungry. Nope. The sushi place even give you a heap of soy sauce sachets shaped like a fish.
What's lazy?
I am lazy.
I'm not lazy. I'm a hard worker.
Absolutely not. I have to try this soy sauce, which normally goes on rice and on ice cream. I need to try this. Try it on vanilla ice cream. You'll thank me later.
Hi. How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing fantastic. How you doing? Try a dab of soy sauce on watermelon. Oh my god, so good. On watermelon. Ooh. On watermelon. On watermelon? Well, I suppose I like, celery sticks with peanut butter. Oh, you guys are talking about food. You're making me bloody hungry. No thanks. I have a feeling that this has to like match up. Huh? Otherwise it's not gonna work. Celery with peanut butter is fire. Yes. Lazy bake off when? I can make you a mean pumpkin pie. Love pumpkin pie. Forget I can still move. Bad habit. You still haven't tried a pumpkin pie? Oh my god. Soy sauce for me doesn't belong on anything but Dim Sims. I'm telling you, try it on ice cream. Oh my god. Neither of us. Nope, for all I know, it gives me 4 hunger bars in Minecraft. Neither have I, but ha 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 ha. An amazing pie. When I was younger, my grandma would put raisins on my peanut butter, celery, and I would flick them across the lunchroom. Kids, I didn't. We used to do the exact same thing. Do you know? You know what we did in science class one time? We'd anyone take like yogurts, like the little cans of, I don't know, like the little tubs of yogurts. Oh, young teenagers used to get up to some mischief. Yeah, we decided to throw it at our science teacher. Wasn't our pleasant move. We kind of got the whole class on detention. This is going to a point. Are there any other issues? We're gonna try and wrap it around. I'm out of stone. We would be besties then in high school. Apparently the raisins are still traveling from Australia to UK. What? Imagine you doing it if still to this day. If I did half the stuff I did in school to this day, I'd be in a lot of trouble. I was a turd at school. Hold up, chat.
Lazy throws raisins at hens. Abso-frickin-lutely. It wasn't pleasant.
Double jump, I swear to God. Some spots, I don't get it. Not open the door now. Someone just called me donkey.
Help me! Help me!
I love you. And I miss you.
Yo, Kitchen, how we doing, man? Welcome in, brother. How we doing, man?
Oh, three Stream Street. Yeah, buddy. Major dad vibes right now. My bad. My apologies. Man, I'm trying to make money to stay alive myself. Barely struggling, even with like working as well. Being a hassle in itself. Good night, glow sticks. I appreciate the stuff, being lovely. I don't know how I'm gonna do this part. I'm out of stone. To a staircase up, which then would go I don't know if we've got any of that block. I just freaking oh my god. You know what we could do? Stone. There's 8 shulkers worth of stone. A lot of shulker boxes. How many village trades do you reckon we've done? 11,310. Should try and get the goal of 1 million village trade. I have to make a big massive village hauler. I forgot about those turtles there. Did I grab 9 chocolates? Oh, I got 9 chocolates of stone.
I'm off to bed, 6:30 a.m. Got work in a few hours. Need to sleep, lol. Have a great stream. I appreciate it, Ruby. You have a fantastic sleep as well. I'm probably going to close up soon as well. Good morning / good night. See you tomorrow, Ruby. Yeah, Ruby. Ooh. That wasn't meant to go there. Oh, I brought an empty shovel with me. I remember it. This thing is frustrating me. I don't know if I got any of this at Ice Kingdom. Is it sack? Sack. S-A-K. Sack. Are you still here? How do you compare mine and Zoo's builds? Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah, there. Man made him give each other crap all the freaking time. Why not? Why can't I reach that? All I've seen lately when I jump in his goddamn stream is him bloody collecting melons. I've been able to like pop in quickly in the last few days. Oh my dude, if you're keen, we're doing a Hunger Games tomorrow. Not a tournament yet. This is like a trial run. Nothing's wrong with him liking melons. That's I'm just saying. All I've seen him do is just collect melons. I just got bitten on the foot by something. Alright, and then that has to go to... Is it this one that connects to the roof?
Donkey.
Yes. We have to get it up to there.
I love you. And I miss you.
Yeah, I'm in your Discord server. I want to, but I can't figure out the PC Java controller thing. Hey, Pet Matt, are you still here? Have you rejoined the new Discord? What do you mean, unfortunately? How do you do the controller thing for Java? What do you mean, you know what's coming?
Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop it, Rod. Stop.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop.
Run out the windland on that.
Yeah, Pat Mad has the control on. She knows. I don't know, bloody. We tried to do it, but it wouldn't work. It just doesn't work. How'd you get the controller working again? I left those blocks there. Yeah, we tried the midnight one, but it wouldn't work with it was a struggle with free cam mod. When I moved to Japan, my Steam account has been locked and they have my IP and won't let me make a new account. What? No, the free cam wasn't the... Oh, it wasn't the issue. I thought it was the issue. Can you believe this? That this child is awake at 7:30 in the morning on a Saturday? What's he doing awake so early? It's Saturday. I have an idea. Can you put Adva Kadabra Sam back in your list? I can't. Oh, I could do that. He loves to sit and talk to me.
He loves to sit and talk to you.
Oh, don't tell me I have to log in with that bloody stupid thing. Actually, my sleep schedule sucks very badly. Hello, excuse me. What's my name on Twitch? It's Mr. Lazy MC.
I have a Steam account from the US, then moved here and built a new PC and went to log in. And they locked that account since it was a US account being signed into from Japan, and their tech support couldn't support a balloon. So you can't actually sign up a new one. Where's my sound thing? I don't know if I can do it myself. Well, mine,
you're a wizard, Harry.
Mine, I left that at one. Uh-oh. So they, when my account got hacked, it was lucky. It was lucky, I can't even English right now. It was lucky they didn't like try and purchase something. Yes. Yeah, you now have Arvaldakataba. Because virtually I couldn't change it back because I couldn't go back into the last login, blah, blah, blah. And then I spoke to tech support and they were absolutely useless. In the end, I was like, I was ready to lose my Steam account. It was the same as my Discord account, man. I was ready to call it quits on that. That took forever. It took me 4 days to get that back. Same as my Steam account. But, and virtually I had to go through down the payment methods when I last used something on, yeah, they're useless as, AF pretty much. But it took me forever to get my stuff back, like 4 days, 5 days to get stuff back after showing proof straight away. Like, I owned this account a week ago. I would like my stuff back. Alright, that's gonna wrap around. Should we wrap it to there and then bring it up? I don't know. 7,529 days. Holy sugar. Alright team, that's me done for tonight. I am absolutely pooped. Now, I'll be on Hunger Games in the morning. We'll be on the Wild Adventures server. Jamming out some Hunger Games. 8 o'clock. Australian Eastern Daylight Savings Time. I think that's probably wrong. I don't bloody know. I just know it's AEDT. I was trying to get Zoo to join. The bugger wouldn't message me back. Yeah, so we'll be on this tomorrow. What are you doing, Bailey? Yeah, we'll be on Hunger Games tomorrow. Zoo and I watch till I'll text him. Yeah, you have to enter a password again. Yeah, so we'll be on this tomorrow. I didn't build this. This is all pre-made. But we've got like 4 maps that we can play. I'll be doing that at 8 a.m. in the morning and then 8 p.m. Australian Daylight Saving Time. To give people like time to jump in. I'll have to change the server time too. Yeah, that password, every time you join the server, you have to enter the password. Every time you go back to hub as well, you have to enter the password. I do apologize, but I had to be strict because, like, we'll probably go for a couple hours, man. Probably for a couple hours. We had major issues on roleplay, Saggy as well. Someone tried to lava cast my build. Ah, it was great fun. Yeah, that was ridiculous. Is he streaming right now? I'll be losing at Hunger Games for sure. I'll be adding each to their own as well. I'll be adding voice chat as well into that one. I hate how this does that. I gotta like try and fix that. Yeah, we've encountered a few issues. Like I've spoken to like the server host. They've helped out. I love that one now. Hopefully they're going to help. Like they've been supportive of the whole situation and stuff. Is Rembrandt live? He's on the server. I just clicked Minecraft like a dick. See live on Facebook? Can we raid out on Facebook? I don't know how many viewers I've got. I've got no one on Facebook. Never mind. I don't even know how to raid out anymore. Alright team, that's me. I'll see you all in the morning. Have a good one, Lobot. He's going to be a PG voice thing asking for a friend. Yes. PG voice. Because there will be other streamers probably streaming it. Not only me. See you in the morning. I'll see you all in the morning. /raid, then name. On Facebook. I don't even know how to do it on. You used to just click a button. They've changed it so goddamn much. Oh, I've still got to add you on Fortnite. Do you know the funniest thing? I've still got to re-download it because when the hacker hacked all my stuff. Yeah, I don't know how to do it on Facebook anymore. I used to go to like creator's dashboard, but I don't know where the creator dashboard is anymore because they've changed it all. Yeah, I'll see everyone in the morning. Hope you all have a good /day/night. /night/. It's goofy as F now. Yeah. All right, team. Have a good one. Look up.